up, guys.
Kinakabahan ka, no? Sabi kong gano'n. Kinakabahan ka.
Captain, yeah.
Okay, pero ako yung... Ako yung aggressive, no? Namawala siya!
All the time when
parang,
I sat right beside
you. You know, with Ritz. No, I mean... Talked about semi wholesome,
when your eyes met mine, my voice and hands started shaking, and everything I am starts getting
okay nga eh. At least, di ba? Crashing. Yeah, sinundo niya.
Sinundo ko siya sa red carpet. Oo, first time kong itawayo. Nanundo ako ng lalaki. Sabi niya, manonood siya. Sabay na tayo. Sabay na tayo. But I'm not lying. Wala akong sinabi.
Wala naman makapagsabi na.
Wala akong sinabi,
wala akong comment. Siya lang sumasagot ng
time. Uy, wala akong sinabi. Oh.
Inspiration
lang. Dahil doon, tell me that your
heart's owned by somebody. You know what? I think she deserves more. Kasi yung ito, no bias ko.
Cause your beauty makes first time ko narinig ko. I feel like crashing right into you. Lagi mo ba sasabihin yun?
Paano
ba? Sa itsura ba yun?
Baka sa mata. Nakikita nila mo.
Ano? Sa mata mo?
Anyway, next. Ano,
tinawag niya ako noon after yung nila scene namin. Tinawag niya sa akin yun. Kasi?
Ba't kasi?
Ulit niya.
Kasi ano, so siya yung nag-control. So sabi ko, first time na tumuha na doon. So inasok ko siya first time. So call you captain. Captain, I feel like crashing, drifting, sinking way too deep. I feel like flying, dreaming, even though I'm not asleep. And I pray to God to give me strength, cause your beauty makes me weak. But I'm not lying, even though I'm hurting. Be here waiting, and I'll keep crashing.